Today, folks, I am going to taught you that how you can make a free intro for YouTube channel. Before doing that, you have to make a you have to subscribe my channel. Before making the intro, first you have to go to Google Chrome and you have to type penzoid.com. As I am going to do, and I have searched it, and then you have to visit penzoid.com official site, as I am going to do, as I have done. I like this intro for my channel because it will be a perfect intro for my channel. I am going to create it. I'm going to create it. You can see a cube shape box here. You have to click it and go down and see where is the text. You are going to see text here somewhere. Yes, here is a text. We are going to change the text into our channel name, as I am going to do. My channel name is Hashim Mughal, as you all know. Then we have to play the video. Create a free intro for your YouTube channel, and then you have to download it. It is one of the most crucial part of your video. And start the camera. You can also adjust its resolution, and there are option. As my videos are always above, all videos are 720, so it could not be a problem for me. Well guys, it would take 2 to 3 minutes for the downloading of your intro, so please wait, as I am going to a break. As you can see, my download is already completed, and I am going to upload this video for you and download your video. It would just take a few seconds to download your video, and you can see on your screen in a minute, and it has been downloaded, and I am going to play it. And this is how you can create a free intro for your YouTube channel. As you can see, thank you guys, it has been a great pleasure for me for making a video for you.